As Trixie nears the end of the hallway, two statues that once stood as its guards have been brought back to life before her to try and prevent her escape. Does Trixie have the jewel?